My name is Barbara Bogoczek. I am a translator of this extraordinary book by a Polish writer, Mr. Tadeusz Różewicz. The book is called Mother Departs, and it is effectively a memoir, a sort of autobiography, although an autobiography with a difference, because it contains texts written by various members of the author's family. So it's not just his voice, it's the voices of the members of his family. It also is written in several different genres. It contains prose, it contains pages from a notebook, it contains a large section of poetry. The book got noticed, and we are extremely pleased that it is here today, and we are a finalist in the People's Book Prize for tonight.